A day after the tight senatorial race in Kericho County, the independent party KANU is now crying foul. KANU party officials claim the by-election was not free and fair and are in fact accusing the electoral body IEBC of favoring the Jubilee Alliance Party candidate Aaron Cheruiyot, who eventually was declared the winner. Cheruiyot won the hotly contested seat after garnering 109,358 votes, beating his closest rival, Paul Sang of KANU, who garnered 56,307 votes. According to KANU party leadership, security agents were also compromised and are now promising to release their parallel results on Wednesday.
We are not satisfied with the process. IEBC must behave better or quit, because now at this scale, what would you expect if they were to do the same when they are conducting national elections?
Much as they have declared what they believe to be the results, we ourselves do not accept the results as genuine. Does not reflect a free and fair elections and a reflection of the will of the people, and it does not reflect an electoral process that is expected at this age in this country.
The only people who will blame all this is Jubilee and IEBC. We will only say that IEBC is on its deathbed, and we are not going to deal with IEBC in the next election. There have been calls that IEBC has failed, but it has been completely exposed in Kericho that it has totally failed.
However, Kericho County Senator-elect, who spoke while being handed over his election certificate by IEBC's returning officer, refuted KANU's claims. But in Malindi, things were completely different after JAB's Philip Charo lost to ODM's William Tengo.
Kwa watu wa Malindi, mimi ni mwana wenu, ni ndugu yenu vile tulivyokuwa. Tumeanza kusaidiana nanyi si kwa sababu ya kampeni hii. Na nataka kuambia hata baada ya sasa, bado ni mwana wenu, tutaendelea kushirikiana na kusaidiana kama vile tulivyofanya.
Tumeanza saa hii na wasione hati hiyo itatuvunja moyo. Kwa sababu, tunaamini kwamba haki na ukweli itatendeka. Na zile ahadi nataka kuambia wale wapigaji kura wote. Zile ahadi tuliwapatia tukuo yao mashinani.
The JAB Brigade has maintained that they will continue engaging their supporters to work with the government as they await their next march come 2017. For the new Malindi Member of Parliament-elect William Tengo, it was all celebrations. Mtengo, while accompanied by several court luminaries, lauded the people of Malindi for electing him in a by-election that was occasioned by the appointment of Dan Kazungu to the cabinet. Reporting for Channel One News Hour, I'm Ron Cliff, ODD.